Hey guys, welcome back to my channel EIC Effective IELTS Classes. आज के वीडियो में हम IELTS की स्पीकिंग का पार्ट वन डिस्कस करेंगे जिसमें कि हमारी कैटेगरी रहेगी ट्रस्ट. सो विदाउट एनी डिले वीडियो को स्टार्ट करते हैं. सो आर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ ट्रस्ट इज हु डू यू ट्रस्ट द मोस्ट. वेल द पर्सन ऑन होम आई कैन रिलाई द मोस्ट इज नन अदर देन माई मदर बिकॉज शी ऑलवेज हैज़ माई बैक एंड स्टूड बाय माई साइड थ्रू आउट ऑल द अप्स एंड डाउन्स ऑफ माई लाइफ. बिसाइड्स दिस शी इज़ माई बेस्ट फ्रेंड एंड आई ऑलवेज शेयर ऑल माई सीक्रेट्स विद हर. लेट्स मूव ऑन टू आर सेकेंड क्वेश्चन. Have you ever lost trust in someone? Yes, many a times. I am a kind of person who used to trust people very easily, but I learned a lesson not to trust people easily after being betrayed by them. I think no one cares about you apart from your kids and kins. Third question of trust is, do you trust people easily? The simple answer of this question is, as I have told you earlier, that I was used to it, but now I have understood that having belief on someone in the world full of deceives is really a challenge. Also, majority of the people are double-faced and pretend to what they are actually not. Our next question is, what kind of people do you trust? After being tricked many a times, I always make sure that the person possesses various characteristics such as he she should always be there to make me feel better whenever I feel down. Moreover, people with politeness and humility are more trustworthy according to my point of view. Let's move on to our fifth question. How do you feel when someone breaks your trust? The simple answer is, of course, it is disappointing if someone cheat me. Since it becomes arduous for me to trust others in future, it hurts my sentiments, especially if someone close proved disloyal to me. I can't control my tears. गाइस, वीडियो को लास्ट तक देखने के लिए थैंक यू सो मच. आई होप आपको वीडियो पसंद आई होगी. अगर पसंद आई हो तो वीडियो को लाइक करें, कमेंट करें एंड शेयर दिस वीडियो अमंग योर फ्रेंड.